happy Chinese New Year and happy Australia Day. Yes, God is doing something new in our midst. Let's have faith to believe that He can move mountains, that He can break down strongholds in our lives, in our church, in our country, in our community. Do you believe it today? Come on, let's sing it. He's able to do exceedingly, abundantly, far up from the ashes, hope will arise. We know that Australia on this Australia Day is still going through turmoil and trials and tribulation. So up from these ashes, up from the fires that are still burning across the eastern seaboard, we want to believe and declare that hope will rise, amen? That hope will rise. So right where you are, church, would you join me in lifting up your voices? Lift up your voices loud where you are. Begin to pray and stand behalf of this nation. Stand on behalf of this nation on this Australia Day. All over this place, we stand in the gap on behalf of our nation, and we stand on behalf of those who are being affected by the fires. Lord, out of the ashes, we pray that hope will rise up once again. Lord, in the midst of despair, in the midst of pain, in the midst of suffering, in the midst of poverty, oh God, we pray that hope will be infused in the hearts of every one of these people. Father, we pray for this nation, that Lord, even though we're going through a physical fire, we pray for spiritual fire to burn the hearts of your people. Seems to be no way. You make roadways in the wilderness, rivers in the desert. You lead us into uncharted territories, things that we couldn't think were possible, you're making possible. So this morning we come with faith in our hearts and worship you.
You are waiting.
Working when we don't see it. Isaiah chapter 43. I know, Kinetic, you've been meditating on this too. It says, forget the former things, do not dwell on the past. See, I'm doing a new thing. Behold, I'm doing a new thing. Now it springs up, do you not perceive it? I'm making a way in the wilderness and streams in the wasteland to give drink to my people, my chosen, the people I formed for myself, that they may proclaim my praise. this morning, whatever challenges that you face, know that God is still working even if we can't see it. He is the author and the finisher of our faith, and He says to lift up your eyes and keep your eyes on Jesus, because He's engraved us even in the palm of His hands. Do you see what He's doing in your life? Do you see what He's doing in our church? Do you see what He's doing in your workplaces and your families? Lift up your eyes, church. Behold Him. Behold Him who's written the story of our lives in the palm of His hands. He reigns over everything today. Behold the Lamb, the story of redemption written on His hands. Jesus, You will reign forevermore. The victory is Yours. We sing Your praise, endless hallelujahs to Your holy name. Jesus, You will reign forevermore. The victory is Yours. Sing it again, church. Behold.